On 18th March, I was the happiest soul alive, for I had just gotten over with my class 10 board exams and I was so relieved, for I could finally chill and relax. But my dear Corona was so determined to come as a hindrance. On 19th March, our Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi announced that it would be better to stay home, and on 22nd March, there would be a Janta curfew. The day I had earlier planned a get-together with my friends, well, health is priority, so never mind. Earlier it seemed as though it would be a smooth phase and it would pass. But now, as things are getting worse progressively, it isn't that simple and easy anymore. My parents are doctors, better said as national heroes, and I'm so proud of them for the work they're doing. For 21 days, a lockdown has been announced for me, but not for them. As proud as I am of them for working day and night, saving lives, but there's still a part of my heart where I'm worried and a little sad. For someone who's a family person, seeing her parents maintain a distance so that there's no chance of spreading of infection from their hospitals, it is a bit depressing, I must say. For someone who cannot live even a second without her mother, seeing her working hard all day, taking precautions, but still happily going to work, it is inspiring. Then I thought that instead of feeling sad, I should fulfill my responsibilities towards the nation. So now I've started making protective headgears for my parents, and that's how I'm playing my role. Well, it is easy to say, but if you are in my shoes, it won't be the same. Well, this is not only me, but the children of all the healthcare workers and doctors who would be feeling the same. All I can say is that let's all come together, stay united, and fight this out. We should stay home, stay safe, be patient, and help all the people in the unorganized sector the most we can. And there's nothing, I repeat, there's nothing that can stop us from coming out victorious.